This song is dedicated to the real owners of this world, the Indians.